What is up, guys? It's Team Okami here. Here's oh shit. Here's Aaron. You know, we're about to do some mountain runs, like a little cruise, you know. Getting set up. I'll be back to you guys in a bit. All right, we made it. Let's go. Up in front, you know. I mean, I know we're going for a nice cruise, but going a little bit too slow. Knows is right here. It's right here. Yes, Aaron. It's down here. I guess we're cracking the windows open. Yes, this is where this is where our brother Michael used to go. This is one of his favorite places right here. It's once you get all the way down, this should be like a temple. But it's pretty much it, you know? It just is a temple and you just enjoy the view. But yeah, I'll see you guys when we get down there. Man, this is dope. Look at that man right there. Ha. Okay, it's recording now.
Awkward. Look at Joe's fat ass. Here we go on our way to Lake Fulmer. Joe, why do I let you talk me into shit like this?
What?
Why do I let you talk me into shit like this?
I don't know. I mean, it could be worse.
That's true. World. And away we go. Hello? I told you I was gonna have a joke. Oh, we went up to the temple? Yeah, we went up for a photo shoot. Oh,
bingo. Man, what the fuck is that? White people tell me as a child, as a little boy playing with his toys, I should be ashamed to be black. And some black people look ashamed when I rap. Like my great granddaddy didn't take a whip to the back. Not accepted by the black that I'm white. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that, face that. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know.
That's a clean ass Beamer, dog.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You start recording?
Yeah. I don't know how to turn it off.
We're gonna vlog it. We're gonna die. This will be our last vlog of the night.
I said, oh, it's haunted. And all you hear was a tree fucking snap.
That's a bear.
That's a bear.
Dying.
Nah, nigga, that's a ghost.
That's a ghost.
That's
show,
a ghost
for
sure.
What's up, no overnight camping? Why the fuck are they camping here? I wanna camp here for the whole fucking $1 million.
I don't know, man. It's pretty scary.
It's not worth the money.
Bro, I fucking saw people out there and I got scared. Because Hmong people, like the girls and shit, they wear like dresses that have like pink and green and shit. Or purple, or whatever. And I saw her. I was like, oh fuck, it's a fucking Hmong lady. The I got fucking ghost. Scared.
Alright, we're leaving now.
We're leaving, right? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, no haunted lake today, baby. All right, well, we'll see you guys down at the hill.